Ezio Auditore. Brave of you to stand alone against me, but also quite foolish. Assassin.
I don't think anyone ever expects to wake up one morning and find themselves caught in the middle of a war between two secret organizations. I know I didn't. But here I am. On one side are the Templars, better known these days as Abstergo Industries. They're in the business of control. Politics, economics, technology. They won't stop until every single one of us serves them. Literally. Fighting against them are the Assassins, a group dedicated to safeguarding humanity's free will. I was born into the Brotherhood. A couple of weeks ago, the Templars found me. They took me prisoner, strapped me into a machine they built, and put me to work. It's called an Animus. It's where I spent most of my time, exploring the memories of my ancestors, discovering entire lives locked deep inside my DNA. First, I revisited the life of Altair ibn La'ahad, an assassin from the Crusades. The Templars wanted the location of something known as a Piece of Eden, an ancient artifact capable of bending people to their will. Once the Templars had what they were looking for, they decided my usefulness had come to an end. But Lucy saved me. Lucy. When things were at their worst, she revealed herself to be an assassin and helped me escape. I was hoping that would be the end of my misadventures. But we were just getting started. Back into another Animus I went. Now, I'm reliving the memories of Ezio Auditore da Firenze, my ancestor from the Renaissance, searching for a path forward. Through the bleeding effect, I'm becoming an assassin in more than just name. It will come in handy as the Templars prepare to enslave us all. They found us. They've crashed our hideout and we're fleeing the scene looking for a place to hide. Only there isn't any, and time is running short. My name is Desmond Miles, and this is my story.
Mario Auditore, let me hear.
Rebecca, what's going on? I have to run some diagnostics. I'll get back to you.
Understand. Please wait. I have so many questions.
Better in the hands of the Earth than in the hands of man.
Uncle...
What can I say? We sent a single man against an entire army. I was worried. Quick, climb up. We have to get out of here.
I cannot believe the things I have seen, Mario.
Then be sure to stay alive that I might hear of them.
I expect opposition.
And I expect the Borgia to mourn the loss of many lives tonight.
Cosa fate qui?
Assassini! God will see you pay for your crimes!
You have desecrated the sanctity of this holy place!
You condemn what you do not understand!
We must go, Ezio, now!
me! Is it the voice of the devil?
Turn away from them!
Did Rodrigo manage to hurt you?
Barely. My armor blunted his attack.
Against the rules and the darkness of this world. Against spiritual weakness in high places. Wherefore,
be ready to fight.
What are you doing?
Saving you from the look of things.
Not bad for an old man.
Agreed. You still have some of you. Excellent! Good one! Impressive! This decision is yours alone to make. Only do so quickly. Give it to me. You can do with it as you will later.
Bene.
Jump!